Cybersecurity is changing in the blink of an eye. Actually, it's even faster than that. Today's attacks come on within nanoseconds. At ICI's recent Cybersecurity Forum, we got some advice on how to combat these new, fast-moving actors.
So from a theme standpoint, it's understanding the threat, staying on top of that, and doing that in real time, not human time, but machine time, within nanoseconds. And how do you do that? And how do you do that when the threat is so asymmetric and changes much like the weather does every day, every week?
What are you suggesting for them as some tricks of the trade as how to manage this?
It cannot be eyes on glass. It can't be people doing this. It has to be done in machine time. Threat actors, they're doing machines as well, right? So they're using artificial intelligence to bring that to bear to exploit your network and take what they need to take. Gone are the days that you can have the people behind the machine trying to protect it and react.
What you're talking about with folks is that, as you say, for many years they might have thought about the people they had to fight cyber attacks, and now it's also maybe to a completely new level in terms of the technology they need to have to fight cyber attacks.
Yeah, 100%. So it's you have to make that investment. It's always going to be a people, process, and technology. You have to have the right technology and the right people that understand it, but as the threat's real time within nanoseconds.
When you think about any advice you would give people based on all your years in law enforcement and what that taught you, are there things that you think people could take into their work in cybersecurity at all levels within the industry?
Sure. I think one thing is you have to understand and think like a threat actor or the criminal to have a good perspective on what they're after and their tactics, techniques, and procedures. So you appreciate what the threat's doing. So when I deal with these type of issues, I personally think, well, am I protected, right? So what do I have that they'd go after similarly, and how do I protect that? So I think that's sort of the gut instinct.